Worldwide, there are 4 billion cases of diarrhea each year, and 1.8 million of these cases are fatal. Approximately 400,000 to 500,000 cases annually ay nagmumula sa typhoid o di kaya sa cholera. And diarrhea is the cause of death of 10,000 Filipino children under 5 years old every year.
I would equate water as the lifeblood of the body. It's 70% of the content of the body. It does everything. So from the brain up to the leg area, napaka-importante. Now mo, in the era of climate change, napaka-importante kasi we're visited by 20 typhoons a year. No? And together with typhoons, of course, nandito yung mga waterborne illnesses. Eh. And therefore, sanitation is very important. Do you know that sa communicable diseases, one-third nun ay almost diarrhea and it's preventable. And according to the Department of Health, the most common reason for diarrhea is the lack of potable water. So napaka-importante ang potable water, particularly in a tropical country like the Philippines, na bombarded by typhoons. It's the only country in the world na ang problem lagi ay diarrhea. Ang cholera is caused by a microorganism, ang pangalan ay Vibrio cholera. To me, it's the deadliest of all diarrhea kasi you can die within 18 to 24 hours kung hindi ka na ma-replenish kagad yun. And then, the other one is typhoid fever. It's caused by a bacteria. Ang pangalan is Salmonella typhi. Nauso to based on history from Typhoid Mary. Ang presentation usually, you have high-grade fever and then you have abdominal pain. Once na nag-severe abdominal pain siya, it may actually mimic appendicitis. Kaya minsan nooperahan ka, tapos to find out may typhoid elitis ka. And sometimes, nagba-bloody diarrhea ka. We call it hematochezia. The other one naman is Shigella, no? Dysentery. It is actually high-grade fever then, tapos left lower quadrant pain, and then you can have bloody diarrhea. So essentially, it's all about the microorganisms na nakikita mo sa water. You can have bacteria, you can have virus, you can actually have fungi, may protozoa ka. So it is basically a problem in the Philippines. Very, very common yan, particularly in the rainy season.
Ngunit ang mga sakit namang ito ay maaring iwasan sa pamamagitan lang ng paggamit ng water purification methods.
Aquatabs disinfect water to make it safe for human consumption. It is chemically stable and of extremely high quality. And most importantly, it is proven to be highly effective biocidal agent against a range of a lot of bacteria, pathogenic cysts, helminths, viruses, and fungi. The product Aquatabs are manufactured to full pharmaceutical standards, certified to the European Union guidelines on good manufacturing practices for medicines. In the Philippines, there are approximately 10,000 Filipino children under 5 years old die every year due to diarrhea. The number one most common cause of disease in the Philippines are waterborne diseases like cholera and typhoid. It is the intention of the company to create awareness in the importance of clean and safe drinking water and offer a viable option to make your water safe and clean for drinking. We have Aquatabs. This is a product which is very safe and effective with a broad spectrum of biocidal activity. Aquatabs is the number one water purification tablets in Ireland. It is being used worldwide in about 60 countries. In the Philippines, it is now available in TGP, Generica Drugstore, and now Mercury Drug nationwide.